We have developing now news. Investigators trying to identify a body found floating in the Ohio River. Police spotted that body about 12:30 this afternoon between the Clay Wade Bailey Bridge and the Brent Spence Bridge. A Covington fireboat pulled the body out of the water. We'll let you know the cause of death when we find out.